I do want to, if I may, intercede for just a second. We have just sanctioned the Iranian National Bank. That is their central banking system, and it's going to be at the highest level of sanctions. So that just took place, and a couple of other things. We have our Secretary of Treasury here, Steve Mnuchin. If you want to say just a word, Steve, before we begin.
Mr. President, as you instructed me, we are continuing the maximum pressure campaign. This is the last remaining source of funds. So both the Central Bank of Iran, as well as the National Development Fund, which is their sovereign wealth fund, will be cut off from our banking system. So this will mean no more funds going to the RRGC or to fund terror. And this is on top of our oil sanctions and our financial institution sanctions. Thank you, Mr. President.
Mr. Secretary, Mr. President.
This is very big. We've now cut off all source of funds to Iran.
It goes all the way up to the very top?
That does.
The President?
Right to the top.
Supreme Leader?
Right to the top.
Supreme
okay? Leader. Yes. Right to the top. Thank you very much, Steve.
Thank you,
appreciate
Mr. President.
It. So,